about Joseph and his dreams, his four dreams, especially as the angel was warning him. So Joseph is a common name in the Bible, a common name among the Jews of those days. But this man is simply known as Saint Joseph. And it is good to differentiate this man from Joseph, simply Joseph, the patriarch, the 11th son of Jacob. Maybe what is common between these two?